stop doing the sign of the cross this way, as if we did not mean it. When we do the sign of the cross, we are actually invoking the presence of God the Father in us, of God the Son with us, and God the Holy Spirit within us. So we have to do this with full reverence, with our whole mind,